But it needed saving from Mehdi Khalil, and that's exactly what he did. Top stop that from the mountain. And Labi, oh, and they've sprung the offside trap again. Oh, and miscontrol from Kamara. Moraga was through on goal again. He was thwarted by... Wanting Urega, flag stayed down, and he's rounded the goalkeeper. Good work from Mehdi Khalil, and in the end it's hooked away, but the flag's gone up now. Going from Urega to go round the goalkeeper, he was so far forward, and he had no support at all. Once more, Borrega's there. Corner's given, so the goalkeeper must have just got the save in. In fact, can fashion a shot and does so, straight down the throat of Mehdi Khalil. Rabi with the cross, punched away by Khalil. Pjanic fancies his chances. Shot himself though. KO dinks the ball in and again thumped away by Khalil. Pressure on by Shamas. Shot from Kamara from range. Good save again from Mehdi Khalil on this near side.